don't like the looks of this. What lurks in this chamber? I am very suspicious of this room for some reason. More scrap metal. Look at that. What is this stuff? What is the meaning of this? What is with this stuff hanging? And one fell. This one fell. What's the purpose of it? Where did I come from? This way? Yeah. Came from that way. That's the area we still have to explore. Dark and foggy. Now there's a combination. I'm saying it's a winning combination, but it's a combination. Okay, we go this way. Watch me get lost in this place. Another chain hanging from the ceiling. Am I stuck if I go this way? Will this lead me back to somewhere I've been already? A hammer. Charcoal. Another key. And another. I don't know if I can get back to where I was. Oh my god, all these keys. Blue quartz. Mana potion. Berserker potion, reinsert. And a coin purse and has four coins. All keys of the Forgotten Temple. Potion of the Fingersmith, iron ingot. An inkwell and a quill. I don't know if I'm gonna need any of this stuff. Blank paper. I mean, maybe. If this was Skyrim, it would just be junk. Look at all these keys. Some lockpicks, too. We can go that way. That looks like something you can ignite. Oh, there's a chest here. Eight coins. Now, if you put points in a certain skill, you can find more coins in chests somehow. Not sure exactly how that works, but... Got to hear graves or something? So I dropped down from there, so this is a one-way. Can I ignite this with lightning or need a fireball for that? Oh, what's over here? Leather strips? Salt? I might need spare parts for something? I don't know. You need a fireball for that. I have a fireball scroll. I don't know if I'm going to use that. Now, what is this? Scroll of Undusa's Key. Picks a lock of the Adept class. Cool. Well, in any case, let's kill this spider. Close enough? Here we go. This might be the other side of that. Ooh. This looks like the other side of where you were, as I'm saying. Or maybe not. I don't know how to get past us. Maybe not. This will be Spider Central over here. Oh my God. So this, the consumables are actually better. That stops pretty quickly. worsens my fever, but what are you gonna do? I ate all my pumpkins? Guess so. I'm kind of close to full. I don't want to use anything else. I could use that scroll, but then I won't have it. And I could use that one thing of bread, but then I won't have it. Oh, brother. That's oil, isn't it? Nice. I also have this. I don't need to use a scroll. I forgot I had this spell. Our cave and fever is worsened. Oops, sorry guys. Well, they don't drop anything. Was it one or two? I can't move them. It looked like two. It was two, okay. There's four of them at least. I don't think I can take them on without extra help from scrolls and stuff. Not coming up here. It says it's rancid, but I don't have any ill effects from it. Too far away. Your gifts are most generous. I really don't want them. I'm out. I heard that. Seems we've reached an impasse. Wait, I thought I had three left. One down. Oh. And me down too, if I'm not careful. Oh. Crap, wrong button. I want to open inventory, which is out of combat, so that means it won't work. They're smart. They go further away when you harm them. I need a bow. I have arrows. No bow. Oh, I'm starting to hurt now. Will this work? Says it works outside combat. I guess that's why technically nothing's happening, because I'm outside of combat. I mean, I'm in combat. What else can I do? Crap. Well, apparently they can't come over here. Look at them, they're drooling. Ugh, if you can see that. They move further away. You know I have this. Oh! Are you kidding me? I just found a bow. Oh, crap, man. Timeout. Timeout. Battle longbow. And I have, what, 20 arrows? Let's let them forget about me. I wonder if I can get a critical hit or if I need to actually have points in archery. I got a sneak attack. Another one down. I'm loving it. If only I knew that bow was there. Oh well, live and learn. What is this? Oh, another key for the place I'm already in. Hope I find more of the moon carrot stuff. What's all that over there? Wait, this one has something? Oh, my arrows. Cool. Sweet. Look at all the stuff we got. Ambrosia. Potion of Woe. Look at all the coins! Are you serious? A health potion. Coin purse. 9 coins. Stamina fortification. Rancid. Another coin purse with 8. An iron battle axe. Oh, what's this? A crafting book for lockpicking apprentice and lockpicking adept. What potion is this? Okay, coin purse of 7. And endless... Oh, stacks of coins. Okay, they're... Okay, it's just stacks. We gotta be picking up each one individually. What about this? Can't open that. How much? I can't even see how much. 54 coins here. What's in the barrel? Coal and a horseshoe. Awesome. And I can drop down there and not be able to get up again. No thanks. Spider venom. Oh. Didn't have any more fireball. Otherwise I'd throw that down, but I didn't even know that was there. I can rush down with the water. Or I could try to climb overhead if I can. Can I jump up on this? Oh, well that ends over there. We still need to explore that other way. Whoa! Oof! I know where I am. I know exactly where I am. Yep. Now I can take that other way. I think there's just one other way. I seem to have a little trouble jumping into here. I got it. I'm so not the battle axe type, but what can you do? Look at that. Use up half your stamina just like that. don't know if I want that. I think I actually prefer spell and knife to that. What do I have? Scroll of Ice Spike, no. Let's save that. I have 25 keys for the temple I'm already in. Collect the entire sat. Well, there's no weight, so what the hell? Blank paper. Oh, actually, wrong menu. Alright, we're not far from where it was. Because I chose to go up here and explore all that instead of go there. Watch this be actually nothing that I can even get past. Can I get past it? If there's a way past that, I don't know what it is, so I guess we're done in here. Forgotten Temple. Whee! That was a stupid idea. You don't regain in this game automatically. But I have... Was it in here we have the moon carrot stuff? I think it's back there. I'm only down how much? 12 points. Fully healed. Back to the Sun Coast. Tomes which teach you new spells can either be bought in the Sun Temple, in Ark, or from traveling arcanists, mages who are not part of the Order, but are also not wild mages. Oh. Place looks like this now. Oh wait, oh. Oh, those are birds down there. Like, what the hell are those? Just birds. How do I even get over here? I guess by jumping up on this stuff. Wait, what's the... That's a dog. Abandoned tower. So we came from here. Oh. Hi. Are you... Nope, you are not friendly. Coastal Deerstalker? I thought you were going to be my dog companion. How sad. Oh, killed somebody as well. Wolf meat. Ah, delicious. I guess I'll eat it, because it'll restore some of my health. Very small amount, but hey. Unlucky vagrant. Yeah, I'd say so. A brittle longbow. I can carry more stuff. Why not clothes? Gauntlets. Can I put those on? Health potions. Mana potion. 20 more old iron arrows. Do damage 3. Pickaxe. Spell tome for life absorption. Absorbs 3 points of health from the target. That's not a lot. But then again, it takes from them and gives to you. This is a good thing. Take the lot. Oh, boy. Naked, unlucky vagrant. Well, he sounded friendly the way he was barking. Like here's a little Miko to join us. But no, it's a wolf who attacks you. Oh, wonderful. Ooh, wild berries. Oh my. I don't think I wanted to be over here. Ugh. Damn it. Ooh! Boobs! More boobs! This looks different from where it came out, though. Abandoned Tower. No, we were not in Abandoned Tower. We were in something temple. Forbidden Temple, and then Abandoned Old Temple, or something like that? I don't know. Guess we'll check this out next, the Abandoned Tower. And we have, like, all this stuff to look at. Abandoned Tower. Abandoned Temple. There's a difference. We came from here, and then explored that, and now we have this. And we are... I don't know where the hell we are. Find destination. Oh. Really? Uh-huh. That's interesting. How can we find where we are? Current location. Wait. World map. Current location. E. Oh, this is our current location. Okay, we are by the Sun Coast. Good to know. Alright, thanks so much for watching, guys. See you in the next episode, and always seek adventure.